you. Isn't that correct? So I'm going to pass it over to Emma. I'm going to step back out of the way and I'm going to move over to the mixer. Would you like to, what's the name of your composition?
You can introduce it, please.
Okay, I will be playing a piece called Hope in the Darkness, and I wrote this composition in dedication for those currently fighting for peace in the Ukraine conflict. Thank you, and hope you enjoy.
Well, that was just lovely. I feel a bit silly now because I was going to say I'm going to go play a song I wrote, but after that, I'm going to have to reconsider my options moving forward. But I'm going to anyway, whether you want me to or not. Actually, know what we do instead? We get Lamia out now, is going to play a piece on the clarinet for us. I think that'd be much better than listening to me right now. So Lamia is in our grade 8 class, and as I just said, she's playing the clarinet, and I'll let you introduce what you're going to play.
Hello, I'm going to play Gavotte by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Mm-hmm.